Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft with myself, Sjin, and with Sips. Hello, Sips.
What's up? How are you, Sjin?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. So, what are we doing? What are we doing this episode, Sips?
I think we should move Aloysius's remains to somewhere safer because they're just like in the middle of the courtyard here, and
yeah.
One of these squids could potentially just leap out of the river and just start chowing down on Aloysius's meat, which would be nice, but also not so good. So
I don't know. Do squids eat meat? Do they?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're huge carnivores. Yeah. Yeah. They love meat. So
meat burgers, beef burgers.
Yeah, I think it just burgers though. I don't think squids like cheeseburgers. I don't think they like cheese. Don't eat those remains, okay? If you can help.
I won't. I've got his raw, the last remains of brave Aloysius. I'm just gonna put those on my bar and eat. Oh no, nope, not gonna eat them.
Oh my god, was really close.
It's so tempting.
Took like your teeth marks are in. Are in there now, and
I licked his corpse. The last remains of Aloysius.
I think there's laws against that, but maybe not in Mootopia though. Mootopia, that's allowed, I guess. Let's put him up in the crow's nest.
So that we can forever watch over us.
Yeah.
The window here.
Oh, I think you've got the chest.
I do. So plonk it. Let's plonk it there.
Oh, great. Put this sign up.
Gently place our old friend inside his last resting place. What are you going to put on the sign?
Oh, this is nice. Look at that. Oh.
Nobody
will know who it actually was. It could be anyone. Be Sly.
It could be.
Be Aloysius. Who knows?
Sly. Actually, if it was Sly, it would be Rotten Flesh. And I've got some Rotten Flesh, actually, because... we must have killed a zombie, but I don't think we don't want to bury a zombie just yet.
No. I don't think zombies deserve like a proper burial, actually.
No.
Because I think when they're underground, sometimes they can get like satanic powers, and then come back from the dead. We don't want any of that happening around here. Bad enough that Aloysius is gone. So there we
what
go.
Is dead?
Look, the grass
cannot die.
It's like it never happened. Now. Whew.
Oh.
Oof. Great.
Oh, yeah. We can't forget about him. He's our old friend. It did happen, Sips. It did happen.
Who? I don't even know who you're talking about. We had a friend? Oh.
We had
God.
A... Did we? Let's touch Sly for luck and get on this bridge. He's... Whoa.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Sly? You in there? I don't hear any moaning or groaning.
Oh, shit. I think we've got a zombie on the loose somewhere. He's escaped. There's no glass in this window. He's crawled out.
Oh,
he's... Oh, my God.
Oh, God damn it. I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight now, Sjin. What the hell? Sly's on the loose?
Yeah, let's find him. Let's find this rampant zombie.
He's frolicking around in the fields with a new lease on life or unlife. He's just prancing
picking
around,
daisies.
Whistling, picking daisies.
Oh!
Trying out some fresh fruit for the first time.
We've got a new friend in here.
Oh, yeah.
He looks like the Terminator with that red eye.
It's the T-1000.
John Connor. Yeah, it's the T, well, not quite 1000, I think maybe 32.
T-32. Yeah. Isn't that like a type of tank? World War II tank?
T-32? Yeah, okay. He can be a tank. We call him Tank.
That's where Skynet first started, back in World War II, working for the Russians.
Oh, yeah.
They made the T-32 and then progressively got to the T-1000 very further along in the future. So.
That sounds right.
Yeah, boy. I think we want to build a bridge here, though, over to Mootopia.
Yeah.
We need to reconnect Crappington with Mootopia, so that we can kill a lot of cows and do some farming once again.
That's right, because we're going to run out of bread soon, and when that happens, we're going to need some wheat. We don't have access to the farm. We're screwed.
There's a ton of seeds in the chest, but I don't think we have much wheat left because I think we made it all into bread before we went down into the pit
Yeah,
of
that's
doom.
right. I've got eight
God damn it.
loaves, and
Oh.
10 bones.
Oh,
I'm
I've
not
got
sure why that's
11
relevant.
loaves of bread.
Oh.
Because I'm better than you.
Oh,
I
oh,
take
oh, oh.
bread more seriously than you do, so.
Well,
God,
how about
I've
you
had
break
some
bread with me?
I've
Yeah.
had some real bread dramas in other games that I've been playing as well. I won't bore you with the details, but
Yes. I remember the bread famine in Sipsville.
which one? Jesus Christ. It's like about 100.
Yeah.
I'm just doing some scouting here. Looks like we're losing the sun.
Oh,
Is
we
that
should be
gonna
okay
be
though.
too dangerous, do you think? Yeah, you're right.
No, because we're gonna kind of build over the water, so we should be fine.
Yeah.
So,
Oh
yeah.
God. Can't wait. It'll be great. Always reminds me of that song, that commercial, the Frosties commercial. It's gonna taste great. But obviously we're not we're not gonna eat a bridge, so it's just gonna look great and not taste great really. Oh. You
Unless we
okay?
make it out of gingerbread. Yeah, I just broke my leg. It's fine.
Oh, okay. I can make some more stone bricks if you want. I think I had some stone cooking.
Nice.
Which is
S
almost done
sounds
actually, yeah.
delicious.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna make the middle out of wood, actually. Have we got any spare wood? How much wood have we got? Because
Not much. I've got
yeah.
a stack of 48 wood. If
That
is
works.
that
That's enough. That should be enough. I've got some on me as
Yeah.
well. A few. Yeah. Give me a wood.
Oh, here's a stack of stone brick. You ready?
I'm
You
ready.
ready to
I'm ready.
receive this? Okay, there you
I'm
go.
receiving your
Oh,
bricks.
here's my wood as well. You ready? There you go.
I'm taking your wood.
My full load of
Your
wood.
wood is secure.
Do you want me to go chop down some trees while you're building the bridge then? Oh, there's a creeper over
Yeah, that's
here.
a good idea. I mean, I'll
I'm
need,
gonna.
I've got 57 planks. I won't need too much though, so don't kind of break your back, you old
No, I wasn't
lumberjack.
planning on breaking my. Oh my god, there's creepers and spiders. I got Darlene out as well. Oh.
Oh, careful, careful,
Oof.
because if it's too dangerous, yeah. If it's too dangerous, yeah, you could help me with the bridge actually. If you want to build, if I give you some stone bricks, you could do the stone bricks either side of the wood that I'm doing in the middle if you want.
Don't worry, Sjin. It's not too dangerous. It'll be fine. Oof. Although I'm taking many hits. Oh. We got Sly.
Careful.
No, this isn't Sly. This guy's got two crazy eyes. Sly only had one. I'm being careful,
Oh,
don't worry.
crazy eye Sly.
I'm gonna chop down some of this stuff in the swamp. God, swamps are disgusting. Who would
Yeah.
live in a swamp? Whose idea was it to live in the swamp anyway? Yours.
Swampy? Swampy might live in a swamp.
Swampy. No, I don't think he does actually. I think he lives in the city.
He
He's a
just comes there
high-powered
to.
stock trader. Yeah, this is
Yeah,
where he comes on
yeah.
vacation.
To hunt
It's a bit like
gators.
that. It's a, like that movie with John Candy and Dan Aykroyd. You know, when they're like in the
Yeah,
outdoors.
cool runnings.
That's a really good one. Cool. Oh yeah, they learn how to bobsled, but like it's in the summer. God, that was
Yeah,
like the best movie.
and it's in a swamp. It's crazy, it's nuts, eh?
I know. You'd think that the swamp would have like slowed down the bobsled, but it didn't at all. It actually made it go a lot faster.
Yeah. Crazy.
I thought that was crazy. I thought that was nuts. I'm getting a lot of swamp wood here. It's going well.
You getting?
Although I've just seen like a platoon of skeletons, which I'm gonna
Oh
try to
yeah, I
avoid.
see you in the distance there. There's a skeleton
Oh.
with a cap, a T-14 on its way to you. So what? Oh, good shot.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm out of arrows.
Oh
Let's see
no.
if I can block these. Can I block with
Switching
my
to
sword?
melee.
That'd be sweet.
I don't
Oh
know. I mean,
yeah.
the gang. Ooh, just realized I'm in the middle of like a
Oh no,
dark
you
kind
can't.
of area. And there's creatures all around.
You're in the bad part of town?
I am in the bad part of Mootopia,
Yeah. You're
where
in
the women are
South
footloose and
Central
fancy free.
Mootopia.
Yeah. I've got to keep my wits about me because if I don't, I'll get I'll get shanked by a daisy. That's how dangerous
Yeah.
it is. Even the flowers are packing.
Oh God! Is that there's that Bam, Barry bam. Manilow song where he's got some tips on how to survive in South Central. I don't know if you remember it. It was one of his more powerful love ballads. God, Barry Manilow, what a guy!
Yeah.
This is some extreme tree felling over here. There's crap all over the place. Zombies.
It sounds pretty extreme.
Yeah. I can't catch a break over here, Sjin. It's making me mad.
Jeez.
But I've got quite a bit of wood.
If you feel unsafe, just give me a call and I can whip Mavis out of her sheath and go wild.
It's okay. Charlene is soloing all of this. It's fine. Oh God, another creeper. Oh, nice. Jesus. Fire in the hole. No, I didn't need. Oh God, there's one of those skinny guys. I'm out of here. I'm running away. I didn't look at him. He might
get away.
Might
get away
kill
from
me,
the skinnies.
Yeah.
He might. If you don't look.
I'm just gonna throw. I'm gonna throw a burger at him and hope that he leaves me
alone.
Yeah,
I've heard that works. They're allergic to burgers.
Yeah, well, they're only allergic to cheeseburgers, though. It's the cheese that they're allergic to. Oh, this is a nice bridge that you built.
Dairy products. Lactose intolerant.
Yeah. Totally, yeah. Makes them come out in hives, and they get all, bloated. They get, bloated faces. You ever see that movie with Martin Short where he gets stung by a bee, and his face goes all huge?
No, actually.
Oh, I can't remember the name of it. I think it's I think Danny Glover was in it too. Might have been Lethal Weapon.
Lethal Weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't remember which one, but yeah, that was a great one. Yeah, he's in a plane, he gets stung by a bee and then he gets super fat. It looks a bit like that
Jimmy
movie
Chase?
With Eddie Murphy. Yeah, no, you know Eddie Murphy's in it and he plays all those fat people.
Ah, Beverly Hills Cop.
Oh, shit, yeah. All the fat cops. Watch out, there's a creeper coming. Don't worry, I got you, though.
Oh.
You're back. Fire in the hole.
Put my back. Oh, he's blue. Fire in the... Oh.
Fire in the... Oh, no. That's fine.
Oh, fire in his hole. Oh, yeah. Get that gunpowder sips.
Fire up his hole. Oh, yeah, here we go. I got it.
This bridge is coming along quite well, actually. This is looking pretty good. What do you think? Nope.
I think it looks great, Sjin. I think everything that you do is fantastic. You're such a hard worker. Here, do you want this? Here's some wood for you as well.
Oh, nice. I don't actually need any wood.
What? I just spent 20 minutes
as
out
fate,
there risking my life.
As fate would have it, I had just enough. So I didn't want to say
put
anything.
Some fences
you looked like
on
you were in the zone. Yeah. I was thinking
I
a couple of fences and bricks in between. If I give you the wood back, do you want to make the fences?
Sure.
And I will. I will plunk.
Plunk.
Plunk down these bricks. You can put the fences in between that, and that'll look pretty.
Pretty lie for a
bridge.
Bridge guy.
Bridge guy. You ever played bridge?
Oh gosh. No, I can't say that I ever have actually.
Do you think you ever will? No.
I hope to one day, yeah. That'd be great. Oh, crap. I just used all of that wood to make these fences. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, no, that's fine. We didn't have another use for it, so that's all good.
Okay, good. Good. Here we go. Tons of fences. More fences than you can take a stick at.
Oh, I see what you did there with the whole fences and sticks thing.
Yeah. Oh, man. Okay, I've got a couple of sticks left over for some tools if I need them. All right, I got a whole ton of fences, Sjin. God, this bridge is going to be epic. Where am I putting the actual fences, though? You tell me.
There, along the side there, and along the side there. So we can walk across the wood, but the sides are kind of fenced up so that we can't fall off. All careful of...
like this?
I think I found slime.
Like this?
Yeah, exactly like that. Yeah, that looks great, Sips.
Oh, man.
Wow.
What are we going to call this
bridge? Have you put fences down before? Because you're really good at this.
Oh, No, actually, this is the first time I've ever put down fences in Minecraft. So it's all new territory to me. I feel a little bit nervous about my performance, but hopefully you're pleased with the results so far.
yeah, I'm very pleased. That looks great. Job. We do need a name for this. Do you think we should
Oh,
name
hey,
it
look
after
out,
our
there's a
old
creeper
friend?
right behind you.
Did we have an old friend, actually? I've forgotten.
No, I don't think we've run into anybody in this whole world since we started, so
No.
God. I love
Okay.
having a
I
bow
could have
and
sworn
arrow.
we were could have sworn we were building like a memorial or something. No.
No, I don't think
Just
so.
me.
Are you not going to finish the steps here? I mean, this is pretty lazy, actually, Shin.
It is, yeah, I just, thought, what the hell? We can get across, I don't care. No, I just broke my leg.
Oh.
I was gonna run back and I'll
How
do that
many
right now.
legs
I'll
do you
be
have? I mean, you've broken your leg like 20 times this episode. Just like
Well,
got some
not a lot of people
backups?
know this, but in real life, I'm actually a centipede.
Oh, wow. God. How's that working out for you?
Well, it's murder when you have to buy shoes. I grow those things all the time, and I have to kind of get 100 shoes every time I get a new
Yeah.
pair. It's awkward.
So,
And tying them up. Like, it takes me 2 hours to lace up before I go out for a jog or a power walk.
yeah, is that just like your whole paycheck, like down the crapper, basically? Like once a year when you have to
Yeah,
buy
that.
yourself like 80 pairs of shoes? Jesus. That
Although
sucks.
I do save on accommodation because I live in the shrub.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, there's no. They don't charge you rent there, so that's great.
No, yeah. Convenient, yeah.
I need another axe, Shin.
Oh, an
I'm gonna
axe.
make one.
I
I'm
don't
just
have
gonna
one,
make
no.
one right now.
I finished the steps this side, and I think all that's left to do now is to actually, have you got any more fences? Did you use them all, or have we got like an abundance of them? Because I've got an idea with those to
I've
make the place
got
look cool.
like 45 fences. Do you want
Oh, can I?
45 fences?
Yeah, I'd love to have those
Okay, here you
fences.
go. Here's 45 fences.
Oh,
In your
45
face,
fences.
bijouaz.
Well, I've got
Yeah.
45 fences, but isn't that a song?
Yeah, 45 fences, but a fence gate ain't one of them, or something like that.
Yeah.
It's like I can't even remember who sung that now. Think it was like
Boy
Roy
George.
Orbison.
Oh
Yeah, no,
yeah,
you're
that makes
right.
more
It
sense.
was Boy George.
Right,
Yeah.
yeah, I thought so, yeah.
You see what Boy George has been doing to his neck recently? Like he doesn't want people to think that he's fat, so he like paints his neck black to make it look like thinner. That's pretty weird.
Wow, that's really smart.
Yeah, I know. I should have started doing that because, like, all this time people have been thinking that like I'd just have like 20 chins. But if I just started painting my neck black, could have avoided all that ridicule. Then people would have
Yeah,
just laughed at me for
absolutely.
having paint all over my neck all the time, instead of being fat. What do you think's
Yeah, 'cause
worse,
it
actually? Would you
being
want to be
fat or
laughed at?
being laughed at
Being
or
painted.
being painted.
Yeah.
I like, dressing up and wearing face paint. When I was young, I used to dress up as a girl all the time, and it was
Oh
just so
yeah.
much fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you ever dressed up as a woman?
No, but I hear that it's quite fun.
It's liberating. It's liberating, let me tell you. And
Yeah.
you feel so beautiful when you're wearing like a gown, and if you can get earrings as well. My ears aren't pierced, but you can get
Oh, what kind of
clip-ons.
earrings? Clip-ons? Oh, what, like the big hoop
Yeah.
earrings, or do you just go for like
Yeah,
the studs?
the big Pat Butcher hoops that they're just
Oh.
oh, fantastic.
Yeah. Oh man. You remember that time?
I think the bridge is complete, actually.
Remember that time when Pat Butcher was naked and she wore that bow tie, lights on it, spun around and she was laughing? Oh man.
Yeah, and then
That's
it kind of
classic.
acted like a rotor blade, and she was a helicopter all of a sudden,
Yeah,
and
she just started propelling backwards. God,
yeah.
that was
That was
awkward,
the
but
best episode, yeah. I really
yeah.
liked. I've still got that actually on TiVo.
Yeah, like Ricky was just like trying to talk to her and she was just like floating backwards very slowly because of the bow tie. He was like, "Pat, Pat, come back, Pat." And she was just like, "Ricky," floating backwards with her bow tie. And that's
Yeah,
epic.
EastEnders is the wildest show, isn't it? Like, they do some crazy
Oh,
stuff
it's
there.
nuts. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the best sci-fi going, basically. They just think everything. Oh, man.
Yeah.
There's a whole bunch of sugarcane down here. You just missed a bunch of sugarcane.
I did.
You
I'll tell
son
you
of
what I
a
didn't
bitch.
miss, and that is the bridge. Check this out. What do you think? Come over here and get a side on look at this. Tell me what you think of the bridge.
Hang on, I'm
Oh,
stuck in the
it's
water
not
here.
quite done actually. That looks
Oh, okay.
a bit dodgy, but yeah, you can still get a
Oh.
look. Let me know what you think.
Wow. Shin, that's amazing. Can
Yeah.
I just add something to it which I think will enhance the bridge?
Absolutely, absolutely. Go
If you don't
wild.
mind. Okay, thanks. Here we go. Oh yeah, here we go. I'm just gonna put some torches on top here.
What are you doing to my bridge? That's but there's
I'm
already
putting
torches. That you've
No,
ruined
I'm
it.
putting I'm just putting a couple of more torches on. I think it needs more torches. Oh yeah,
Oh,
that's way better.
you. What are we going to call it? What are we going to call the bridge?
Let's call it the New Jersey Turnpike.
No, that's terrible. We're not going to keep naming this after random places in America. Let's call it
Come on.
Boston. Boston Bridge.
Yeah, Boston Bridge. Boston
Boston
Bridge is
Bridge.
falling down, fall down.
Falling down. I used to fall asleep to that lullaby all the time. It's time's getting
Yes.
on though. I think it's about time to draw this
Yeah.
episode to a close. And it's been really productive. I mean, look at that bridge. It doesn't have supports yet, actually, and that's something to come back to. I think we can like
Yeah,
add
okay,
some
Shin. I mean, it's not
supports.
that great. Jesus Christ. I mean,
Whoa. Hey,
talk
come
about
on, I
being
spent
full of
like a whole
yourself, eh?
episode on that. Hey.
A little bit of
It's
modesty can go a long way, Shin. No, I'm just joking. It's fantastic. You're fantastic. God
Thank
damn
you.
it. We can now
That's kind of
get
you to say.
over to Mootopia without swimming, which is great because, God, I just don't
Yeah.
have the strength anymore. I don't have the strength to swim.
We should fill in this quarry and just rebuild the farm. Get this
Yeah.
because we've got half a barn here. We shouldn't throw
Oh.
that away. With a little bit of
No.
work, with a little bit of luck, we can make it back into a barn.
I cut down Egon's doghouse because, well, the fuck knows where he is.
Where is that son of a gun? He's
We're gonna have to go
hightailed it
find him.
out of here. We are.
Yeah.
But that's for another episode. So, I've been Sjin. And this has been Sips. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. And yeah.
Thank
Bye.
you. Bye.
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 Boy, mate. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, boy. Boy,
Bye.
mate. Catch ya. Do one.
I can't do that accent. I can do a New Zealand accent though. You ready for this? I can say one word.
I'm ready. Try it.
I can say one word, and that word is marketing. That's it. That's all I got.
Marketing?
Marketing. Go for a career in marketing.
Marketing?
Yeah, that's all I got, Shin.
Marketing? That's.
Oh, don't push me.
Bye! Bye!
Bye.
You might, boy.
Bye.
Bye!